hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call which is long overdue. Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home.
Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica.
Parker, they've started a... O'Brien?
PSA-8.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
It's our turn to get on that chopper!
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Behind the walls too? Drag you into this.
That's fine. You're buying me dinner next time. And I'm ordering lobster.
Oh.
What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last one you know, man. How do you feel about stairs? Actually... I'm not sure how I feel about it.
Thank you.
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSA inspector? Not my time.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC distorts our moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Thank you. Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. But tomorrow morning, Derek Regia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out, we gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
To the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ. All right, we got to find Raymond.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
This is what I call a cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here.
So, where is this emergency communication? What is this place? Jim. Someone posted a note here. Promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. I should be able to find the key. We found the promenade deck. This monster's hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
Mayday.
No,
something.
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate grief which wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Dare I speak of it? But if my words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the T-Abyss virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.